Oh, Kane and Viscera have been going at it during the break, and look at Viscera hammered away on the big red machine, Kane. This was a scheduled matchup here tonight. Kane started things off when Viscera was freshening up a little bit for Kane's girlfriend.
Yeah, Viscera couldn't wait to get his hands on, or at least let Tori see him, but Kane saw him first. They fought all the way from Viscera's dressing room to the ring now.
And here we go now. The match has officially started. Viscera and the big red machine, Kane. You just saw in the Lugs Food of the Week, King, X-Pac spin kick to Tori. Now, rumors are that Tori isn't here tonight. Under doctor's orders, she's still recuperating after that spin kick by X-Pac.
Well, I'll tell you, that knocked Tori for a loop. But I'll tell you, Tori has knocked Kane for a loop. And also, Viscera. I think Viscera's as smitten with Tori as Kane is. Oh, my gosh.
What an enziguri by Kane. Didn't knock Viscera off his feet, however. Here comes the big red machine. Oh, man. What a belly-to-belly by Viscera.
That may do it.
The big red machine sits back up. Viscera can't believe it. Kane with that knife-edge chop underneath the chin. And there's another one to the big man, Viscera. And Kane now is rolling. Viscera off the ropes.
Oh, no. Yeah, Viscera.
Here comes Kane now. Look out. Kane up over the top and outside the ring, but he landed on his feet. Tremendous balance by the big man.
Oh, but look at Viscera. He's not intimidated.
Oh, and Kane hung him up on the top rope. And watch the agility of this near 320-pounder. Kane nearly 7 foot tall, top rope. Pulled Viscera. Knocked the near 500-pounder down. Wow, Kane with that flying clothesline.
Uh-oh.
Kane.
Wait a minute.
I'd like to say
X-Pac
that when I spin kicked your old lady's head off, that was an accident. But quite frankly, I can't say that at all. Because you see, it was so intentional.
The audacity of X-Pac continues to goad Kane.
Wait a minute, Kane. He just got counted out of his
match.
The
winner of this match is a result of a count out, Viscera.
X-Pac has cost Kane another matchup.
Uh-oh.
And wait a minute now.
Viscera, sore loser.
And Kane's going to take out all his pent-up emotion on Viscera. And I wouldn't want to be in Viscera's shoes right now. Oh, man.
I don't think I'd want to be in X-Pac shoes at Armageddon either. Oh, no.
He's not going to try it, is he? Choke slam by Kane on Viscera.
Oh, look at X-Pac is back.
And it's...
Uh-oh.
And apparently... An obvious message, King, sent by Kane to X-Pac. In 10 days in Armageddon on pay-per-view, Viscera could be X-Pac. Is the end near for X-Pac?
I would say the end is near for someone.
I would not want to be in X-Pac's shoes about right now.